Welcome back to Animon X Figure Channel. So today I want to share a big news from Bandai Shobi as they announce new item info like Gunpla and Figurai Standard Amplifier. What the item are? Let's see, but we hit the intro first. From Gundam Build Metaverse, here's come high-grade amazing Gundam Barbatos Lupus. If you guys watch preview series, you might know who built this Gunpla. Yes, it's amazing Kawaguchi with his signature color. I really love Bandai Hobby because they give us the detailed information like this. The body and Buster can be detached or combined. Buster is shaped kinda like a dragon, from my view. It's fun to pose with another Gunpla. For the main weapon, a big mace, can be used as bazooka, they call it firing mode. The barrel itself can detach and rotate, but you must have another standbase to recreate firing a bazooka. I don't actually watch this series, so another gimmick is you can combine the weapon and the buster into another big weapon. This is if you want to display with a full attachment. So the weapon can be mounted on the back. It's easy because the barrel can detach, right? Also, you can move the buster up. The claws on the arms have opening and rotating gimmicks or create another badass move, or you want to add clear blaster effect from another Gunpla. You get a wire to recreate a tail blade, just like Barbatos Lupus Rex. If you guys have Barbatos Lupus Rex, I want to ask if the wire adjustable or in fixed state. This is not just another repaint, but added with full blaster and a lot of gimmick. I think I want this one. Move to high grade Gundam 00 Command Quanta Desert type. It's from same series Gundam Build Metaverse, with a desert theme color for camouflage. Unlike Amazing Barbatos before, Bandai Hobby just display these accessories for this Gunpla, not special gimmick whatsoever. 3 extra hands, 1 command sword, 1 big arm shield, a set of combat knives, and 1 heavy machine gun. I show you how to use that kind of weapons. And now, Anti-Grade Ultraman, from a Netflix series Ultraman Rising. The series have not shown yet, but Bandai already make a lot of figures to advertising the series. In this Anti-Grade, so easily to build without any tools. Just use your own fingers to snap. It has a fixed pose, so don't mind about knee articulation or so. 15 cm of total height, quite tall for a model kit. Just like I said, minimum articulation because of that big pose mode, only neck, wrist, and upper hand with limited movement. I know this one has a wide upper body, so you kindly need a special base included, and minifigure of Amy, only pattern that recreate, not the color, so you must paint it yourself. Only contain 2 pieces of runners, so I think only need 5 minutes to build it up, and maybe have a cheap price, just maybe. Move on to Figurai Standard Amplifier Pildramon from anime series Digimon Adventure 02. So this amplifier series have badass design, so different from anime version, especially that wings. To make it more superb, they decided to inject a gloss treatment for black parts, so that parts more shiny than other parts. I can't wait to see the sample of this product, not in CG like this. It has 2 original gimmick for this amplifier series. Number 1, you can make deploy states of the spikes in the arm using a wire that included. Also not known if the wire adjustable or has a fixed length. Number 2, the blaster can be combined. Not like Gundam Wing who make a double blaster. This only make a blaster even longer. Talk about blaster, you can adjust it thanks to extending and recreating mechanism. Color so solid, but it's only CG images. Hope the actual product not so different. Last, a new Gunpla reveal from Mobile Suit Gundam Requiem for Vengeance. High-grade Zakutu Solari and high-grade Gundam EX. Only CG image here. Full information will be announced later. But you can see the detail, the panel line. If this CG has 99% similarity to official release, then Bandai has gone nuts. I mean, this is high-grade kit. More believable if it's a real grade. So that's new hot item from Bandai Hobby. Keep in mind those images are made by CG, so we will wait for the sample of the product. like this video, comment below, and subscribe. I'll see you on the next episode. And